got Martin Luther King Jr. He's a stupid neighbor that says I have a stupid fucking dream speech in 1963. And thank God he got killed in 1968. I hope everybody will never ever wish him a Martin Luther King Jr. Day.
Oh my God, Victorique, that was the worst thing you have ever said in public, and how dare you disrespect Martin Luther King Jr. You know Martin Luther King Jr. was a very famous person who said his I have a dream speech. That's it. You are grounded until February. Go to your room right now.
What?